McCallersburg, 2011.
Didn't even move the sled. So we've had some improvements and had some success since, and hopefully we will be able to do a little bit better than that this evening. I'm not guaranteeing anything, but I've been looking forward to this for 2 months, hoping that we'd be able to put on the show that we've been putting on with that truck. So we're going to come around and line up behind the old stage, and there where the 3020 and the scraper tractor are, we're going to line up there and then pull out on the track. So big block showroom, small block showroom, and absolute showroom. Please go to your vehicles and get lined up and come down. We'll get our track ready here and finish her up a little bit quick, dress her up. We'll get started. Paul will be your announcer tonight, and then a few times I'll come up and sneak in a little bit in case if I happen to know something special about someone, and we'll go from there. Thank you.
The burglar bank. Come on, burglar. Something's smoking on there. What's that smell?
Like something's burning.
Yeah, there's a smell in the air like something's burning.